So we're gonna break down the lyrics of this song. Only is one verse. No, no, because you got the tablet on, it's making noise. And you're messing me up. So you gotta go in the room. All right. Ready, Nia? Okay, so be quiet and let's break down these Eminem lyrics. Say Eminem.
Eminem.
You like Eminems? Okay, this is the white Eminem.
But only a little bit.
Only a little bit? Okay, okay. I like him a little bit too. All right, so we're going to go Eminem, and we got Nia, and we're going to play the lyrics, and we're going to bring it back.
In the music, the okay.
You don't got to sing. You don't got to sing. You don't know this song. You don't know this song. No, no, listen. You got to listen. I gotta bring that back, right? Because he's not rapping like mad, dad, sad, glad, fat. This guy's like making words sound the same that really aren't the same. That's pretty cool. He's a rapper. You ever heard of rappers? He's a cool rapper. Okay, no, he's one of the cool rappers. He's not one of the original rappers. He's a rapper, and he's a pretty good rapper. So we're gonna listen to it again, okay?
Daddy,
yes?
Can you play with us?
Yes, I can play with you after you finish playing the Eminem. Ready? Okay.
Miss your chance to blow.
One more time. One more time.
No more games. I'm a change with you. Go rage. Tear this motherf- move off like two dog cage. I was playing in the beginning. The mood all changed. I've been chewed up and spit out. The mood off stage. But I kept rhyming and step right in the next cipher. Best believe somebody's paying the Pied Piper. All the pain inside amplified by the fact that I can't get by with my mind up.
Naya, that was pretty good. You catch on fast. That was good. You're going to be the new... No, you're not going to be the new Eminem. You're going to be the new, like, Lotto. Or you're going to be, like, MC Light. Or, like, Queen Latifah. Or Lauryn Hill. Right? But that was pretty good. You pick up real fast. That was, like, some very good rhyming. Very good rapping. You're welcome, Mama. You are doing pretty good. Dayson's not doing good because he wasn't paying attention. Huh. But Eminem was doing pretty good. He was taking the end of syllables and making them work like how you do in school when you count the syllables, Dayson. And that was some pretty darn good rapping.
Yeah.
He said, let's bring it back a little bit. We're going to break it down. Because this is pretty cool. One more time, Naya. Come back over here.
Spit out and move on stage. But I kept rhyming and step right in the next cipher. Let's believe somebody's paying the Pied Piper.
That's pretty cool.
Amplified by the fact that I can't get by with my 9 to 5.
Mekhi Phifer was the co-star of this movie, so it was pretty cool that he made all in words rhyme, but stayed on point, talking about the movie and what was going on. Now this next part is crazy. I'm going to show
Daddy.
You. I'm going to show you Daddy can really rap too. You did you know Daddy can rap? Watch Daddy rap.
Daddy.
I'm going to play. That's Dayton. What do you want?
What's
say something about the song. Say something about the song and don't say nothing at all. Nothing at all. Thank you. Okay. Here we go. I told him how to do this today. I told him. Oh, wow, that was kind of fast, right? So listen, I'm going to say, he said, and times are so hard, right? And it's getting even harder trying to feed and water my seeds. Because, you know, you like water seeds and they grow. So you guys are my seeds. Feed and water my seeds plus teeter-totter. Caught up between being a father. Am I a good father? And a prima donna. Baby mama. That's mommy. She's in the bathroom. That's my baby mama. Shh, don't tell her I call her baby mama, okay? Baby mama drama screaming on it too much. I don't scream on her. I don't scream on baby mama. I don't scream on my baby mama. Do I scream on my baby mama? No. Hey, shoot. Don't. That's mommy. It's not my baby mama. Okay? No, yeah, okay. So listen, but I can say that whole part real fast. Watch it. Ready? Watch. I'm going to play it, and then I'm going to say it the same way he said it. But I'm going to say it better because I told him I'd say it. Ready? Okay, one more time. Okay.
This is my life, and these times are so hard.
would say the same thing. Ready?
Daddy?
No. Ready? Let me go. Let me go. And he's timed so hard, and it's getting even harder trying to feed and water my seed. Plus, teeter totter, flutter between bunny and baller man and prima donna, baby mama drama screaming all too much. Ready? Let's go. Very cooperative kids to make
Daddy,
this thing work.
Daddy,
okay,
Daddy.
We can go play. Okay, yeah, I know you care nothing about what Daddy
we can play.
You just want to play, right? You don't care. You just did this because I said after I do this, you'll play with me, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, exactly. Nobody cares what Daddy wants to do. Okay, go. We're going to play a little while. Boy, all right.
You're...
Go in the room. Go in the room and let's figure this out. Go in the room. You want to stay here with Daddy? All right. You're the only cooperative child to have. Stone look back there. Look over there. Why can't I get the older kid to cooperate with me?
Yeah.
You want to play the music again? Okay, we play the music again. But why don't your brother and sister cooperate? That was bad. We're trying to do reaction videos. And you're reacting better than them. How is that possible? You're only one and a half. Come here. All right, I'm trying to do something here. But that was tough.